do the speech, and then we'll get back on, and, you know, then we can answer questions and go from there.
Rival Donald Trump at the Economic Club in New York, laying out plans for the economy. Part of his solution:
scaling back government influence.
Lower our taxes, remove destructive regulations.
FDA food safety checks and environmental rules, among what he says is unnecessary government overreach.
Fox Radio's Gernal Scott. Possible progress in the fight for Zika funding. Congressional aides say Republicans are proposing to drop a controversial provision involving Planned Parenthood and money for some clinics in Puerto Rico. And Hyundai recalling some 41,000 small SUVs in the U.S. because of a software glitch that can stop the vehicles from accelerating. Fox News, we report, you decide.
Life can be unpredictable. That's why you should take control of your family's future now with an estate plan bundle from LegalZoom. Not sure whether you need a last will or a living trust? LegalZoom's network of independent attorneys in 48 states can help you decide which one's right for you without billing by the hour, since LegalZoom isn't a law firm. Plus, updating your estate plan as your family and assets grow couldn't be easier. Enjoy your life. Use LegalZoom for the legal stuff. LegalZoom. Legal help is here.
A home burglary happens every 13 seconds. Ring Video Doorbell has been proven to stop burglaries before they happen by allowing you to see and speak to anyone at your door using your smartphone from anywhere. And now you can build a ring of security around your entire home, adding Ring's wireless weatherproof stick-up cam. With Ring, you'll know anytime anyone steps onto your property. For a limited time, listeners to this station get up to $150 off the Ring of Security Kit. Go to ring.com/info. That's ring.com/info.
We want to talk right down to earth in a language that everybody here can easily understand.
And now it's time for the boys. Boys.
You don't know how to put this, but I'm kind of a big deal.
I want you to get up right now
and go to the window,
open it,
stick your head out and yell,
"Hayden Bond, top of the world!"
The voice of Ocala with Buddy Martin.
You know I don't speak Spanish. In English, please.
Look in my... the cult of personality. I know your anger, I know your dreams. I've been everything you wanna be. Oh, I'm the cult of personality. Like Mussolini and Kennedy, I'm the cult of personality. The cult of personality. The cult of personality. Neon lights, Nobel Prize.
Good Thursday afternoon. Welcome to the Voice of Ocala. I'm Tom Schmitz, coming to you live from the palatial studios of WOCA Radio, just outside the food court entrance to the Paddock Mall in the Brick City Beautiful, Ocala, Florida, albeit still a overcast and rainy Brick City Beautiful. Got the dark clouds just outside the window here at the mall. I hope you got your umbrellas with you today. You're going to need them probably later this afternoon as the storm clouds are moving in. Today on The Voice of Ocala, Buddy Martin will join us at 3:30. 3:15, the doctors of Ares Therapeutic Services will be with us. 4 o'clock at Southern Pigskin tonight, you'll hear from Coach Steve Spurrier, Paul Feinbaum of SEC Network, David Moulton of 993 ESPN down in Naples and Fort Myers area. You'll also hear from Terry Bradshaw. How was I forgetting Terry Bradshaw? Terry Bradshaw, as he talks about the state of the quarterback position in the NFL. Really, really an interesting talk, and who knows it better than Terry Bradshaw, a guy who won 4 Super Bowls as a quarterback in the NFL, as a Hall of Fame quarterback from the NFL. All that on today's show. I have the distinct pleasure being invited to speak in front of the Fighting Gators Touchdown Club tonight in Gainesville. I'll be going to speaking to that group this evening in Gainesville. Thank you to Jason White for giving me the opportunity to speak to the group this evening. I always excited. Spoke to them a couple years ago. Always excited to go talk to the Fighting Gators Touchdown Club in Gainesville. I'll be doing that tonight. Got a lot of things to talk about with that group. A lot of things looking to look forward to if you're a Gator fan. And I really look forward to the opportunity to speak with the club this evening. I think it's at the Hilton is where they're gonna where the club meets. So I'm looking forward to it. Something I'm not looking forward to, but Fish and Wildlife is confirmed. Florida black bear population is robust and growing. Dr. Joseph Clark of the U.S. Geological Service surveying the University of Tennessee studied the data collected by the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission. Clark estimates there are about 4,030 bears in Florida. That's lower than the estimate of 4,350. But the wildlife agency said Thursday the black bears have rebounded under protection, growing from just a few hundred bears statewide in the 70s. Executive Director Nick Wiley says the agency's focus remains on responsibly balancing the needs of the black bears with the safety of Florida's families and communities. I know something about this. Right now, I am in the midst of dealing with a black bear in my neighborhood. Saw him again last night. He is a young, according to Fish and Wildlife, he's a young bear. When they say young, less than three to four years old, somewhere around 3 to 4 or younger, but not a cub. And he is wreaking havoc through our neighborhood. I live just off 326 in the 441-326 area. And last night, again, we saw a bear sighting. In the headlights of the car, sitting in the road. Of course, you got to secure your garbage cans because that's what the bear is looking for, is food source. And of course, this morning as I drove through the neighborhood, there was about 12 or 13 garbage cans just strewn all over the place, where people have not realized. And it's one of those things where the word of mouth has to get out, I think, in our neighborhood, because I stopped by a neighbor yesterday and said, hey, you know, your garbage cans are unsecured and, you know, you could be causing an issue. And he's like, well, yeah, there's a dog in the neighborhood knocking the cans over. And I said, no, it's not a dog in the neighborhood. It's about a 300-pound black bear that's knocking your garbage cans over. And he was like, you know, I saw a big paw print, but I thought, well, it's just a big Rottweiler or something. But that, now that you think about it, and, you know, you don't think that a bear, especially in the community where I live, because, I mean, it's a populated community. And it's not anywhere near where you would think black bears would live. You know, that bear that's there had to have traveled quite a ways to get to where he is. And so a lot of people don't have their garbage secured, and the bear is basically having like a Golden Corral smorgasbord of food source in our neighborhood. And I've moved my garbage cans now, put some latches on them, and moved them in right near the house. So when he comes up next to the house, he gets right up close to one of the windows, if he comes to get my garbage, and the dogs will start going crazy, and he'll move on. The wildlife guy says, as long as you got dogs, they barking at him, he's going to take like water, the path of least resistance. And so, but this is a problem, and but who's is it a problem for? Is it for the problem for the black bears because we're invading their land, or is it a problem for us because the bears are invading our land? And that, I guess, is subject to who you ask. Because if you ask, you know, me, I would say it's a problem for me because the black bears are invading where I live. But if you ask some conservationists or people who believe that wildlife should roam free, they're going to say that we're invading their land. And I understand both sides of the argument. I know a lot of the bears, though, have been relocated to the forest from Apopka and places like that. And you know that I don't know why we have to get their bears. Well, the Ocala National Forest is right here. Okay, but you don't think they're going to roam outside the forest and become nuisance in our neighborhoods now, just like they were in Apopka? That's what it looks like's happening to me. I mean, I may not be the smartest individual in the world, but I can see logically that bears may roam. So. But I'm dealing with this problem right now, and it looks like that it's a problem that a lot of Floridians are dealing with, because There's an estimated over 4,000 bears. That's after they did a 300-bear killing last year during the state's first bear hunt in 20 years. But there's 4,000, estimated a little over 4,000 bears roaming loose throughout the state of Florida. And I know where one of them is. I've seen it three nights in a row. I know where one of them is. I couldn't tell you where the other 4,029 are, but I know where one of them is. Hey, we're going to take a break. When we come back, we'll have Dr. Nicola Brown of Ayers Therapeutic Services on the radio with us. Then at 3:30, Buddy Martin joins us right here on the Voice of Ocala. You're listening to us on 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source.
Requires bank approval. Vehicle purchase price fixed rate alone.
Keep calm and drive on, Ocala.
Chris Spears here from Prestige Auto Sales. All the negative news and political pandering is driving me nuts. What's worse is listening to it while commuting in a car you hate. That's why we want to help you get out of your old ride,
so you can keep calm and drive on.
Even if you've heard no before, at Prestige Auto Sales, we want to make your transportation problems a thing of the past. Past credit problems?
Keep calm and drive on.
Owe too much on your trade?
Keep calm and drive on.
Think you can't get approved?
Keep calm and drive on.
Our For the People credit approval process is the best. We work harder to get you approved so you can keep on keeping on.
It's easy because it works. We can get almost anyone approved. But hurry, this deal's over once we've helped 83 people get approved. I'm Chris Spears, your dealer for the people.
Visit Prestige Auto Sales today on Highway 200 in Ocala or see all the cars at prestigefree.com or call 694-1234. Yes, 694-1234. See you at Prestige.
Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. And so is State Farm agent Angie Lewis, working hard to serve her community as a citizen and insurance agent. Angie wants to help you as you adjust your insurance needs to your life, from everything to helping educate your teen driver to protecting your family against everyday risk. She wants to change the way you perceive insurance by developing relationships with her clients, which is why Angie and her staff are proud to be a part of so many good causes in Ocala. In turn, she has chosen to single out those who step up as leaders. Each month on The Voice of Ocala, Angie spotlights a good neighbor, saluting those who give exceptional service or do random acts of kindness to others. For this, Angie was written up in State Farm's National Magazine. Angie also supports local businesses with a regular Biz Buzz.
Hi, I'm State Farm agent Angie Lewis. Come see me and my team for all your insurance and financial needs in the beautiful downtown historic district, 416 East Fort King Street, or call 291-2444.
Down south, college football can be pretty intense. But there's one thing all fans can rally behind: tailgating with ice-cold Bud Light. So load up your cooler with America's favorite beer, fire up the grill, and get your game day playlist ready. No, not that one. This one. Because there's no place we'd rather be tailgating this college football season than Saturdays down south with Bud Light. Enjoy responsibly. Bud Light Beer, AB, St. Louis, Missouri.
Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living.
The hit movie is now a Broadway musical, and you can see it live on stage at Ocala Civic Theater September 8th through October 2nd. Join Violet, Dora Lee, Judy, and all the girls in the office as they teach the big boss a lesson. Filled with music and big laughs, 9 to 5 is great fun. Call Ocala Civic Theater at 352-236-2274. Don't miss it.
Looking to put your money to work? Florida Credit Union has a CD special, 25 months for 1.41% APY with a $10,000 minimum. Federally insured by the NCUA, a government agency, these rates effective through September 15th, subject to change at any time. Visit one of Florida Credit Union's convenient locations today or their website, flcu.org, or call 352-237-8222. Don't miss this 25-month CD special. Again, the APY is 1.41%. Act now.
On the next AM Ocala Live, Jim George, also known as Professor Gadget, will be in the studio talking to us about our gadgets.
News Bites, the hottest news and current events.
And then Christine Simolke is coming on, speaking about the children of Italy.
Ocala Magazine Radio with Kelly Hart.
Legal Lane with your host, Vanessa Lane Jennings, answering all of your legal questions.
Josh Putter will be speaking about how to navigate your hospital bill.
And then Alicia Carey is coming on. She's a fashion designer, speaking about the New York City Spring and Summer Fashion Week. All of that plus fun with Joe on the next AM Ocala Live.
Hey, this is Matt Wilkerson with Verizon. Do you have teenage drivers or elderly parents that drive? I have what you need. It's the new Hum device by Verizon. Plugs directly into your car and sends alerts to your cell phone on the location, speed, and driving habits. And you set boundary alerts. You can call and speak live with an ASC-certified mechanic. And if you have an accident and can't respond, Hum will automatically send for help. All this and more for just $10 a month. And if you're in Marion County, I'll even deliver and set it up for free. Call me, 352-528-0020.
Welcome back to the Voice of Ocala on a Thursday afternoon at 3:15. That means it's time for Healthy Living, brought to you by the Doctors of Ayers Therapeutic Services. Dr. Nicola Brown joins us on the phone now from somewhere helping patients throughout Ocala and Central Florida. Dr. Brown, good Thursday afternoon to you.
Good Thursday afternoon to you, Tom. How are you?
Wonderful, Dr. Brown. You know, we've changed how we've done this show over the last month, and we've started educating people about how they can take care of themselves through education of health, through the guidance of Ayers Therapeutic Services. And so I got an email that I want to read to you that someone sent to me. And anybody who wants to send an email to me, you can do so at tom@woca.com. And they sent me an email and said, we're enjoying the doctor giving us educational tips on how to take care of ourselves, but can she tell us about the people that if we go there that teach and educate us? Is it just her, or are there lots of people on staff that can help us?
It depends on which of the store that you're in. In Ocala, Ocala is Wednesday and Friday that they're actually in-house, and being in-house on a Wednesday and on a Friday, what literally happens is you've got myself, you've got my handy-dandy assistant Garfield, you have any of the doctors that stop in on Fridays particularly, you've got the MDs that are in, we've got physicians are always available to us by phone, and those are MDs that I'm referring to. We have also nurses that are here with us. We have different individuals that are here. Educationally, you have myself. I'm the lead person when it comes to education, and we have other educators that are a part of our community. We have other physicians that's a part of our educational team.
So, and you have different tools for education as well. I know one tool you have a display that your water expert Garfield puts on that is a short little 6 or 8 minute showing of the importance of hydration and the difference in soda versus water versus good water versus fruit juices. That's an eye-opening educational little seminar like that Garfield gives, and that's a 8 to 10 minute thing. Doesn't take very long to show you the benefits of water and the benefits of good water.
You're absolutely correct. In fact, Garfield was just sharing with me, and he said, hang on, let me correct that. A part of our team also in the Central Florida areas, in the villages at the Salt Room, we've got other practitioners, full staff, and I'm counting maybe about 15 people that's on staff, that also provide education. You have myself, you have Miss Rebecca, you have individuals that we have now been invited into major hospitals to share educational opportunities with staff and to get their staff really well. The focus on wellness really started picking speed up maybe about, I want to say 5 years ago, but came into law in 2014 that we had to make sure we had wellness programs. And through wellness, what are we going to do? Do preventative care that we're teaching. So we now teach people about what salt should you use? How do you use the salt? When should you do certain things for the body? last week, Tom, and I'm going to pick up from there, is the fact that we had that show, and someone, I had no idea that they picked, but you know what it is, it's online, picked it up in New York State and called me Saturday evening. I mean, late Saturday evening, and I thought, okay. So I picked it up because naturally I want to definitely build relationships. So I had the individual, a young woman out of New York, called me, and I went through the same process. There's five things. If you improve, you're going to improve the quality of your life. If you improve your spirit, if you improve your finance, if you improve your physical health, your emotion, and the relationships that you have, you're going to change the structure of your life. And I did that last week with you on the phone. Well, she called on Saturday, and she kind of told me that she heard it. And you know what, Tom? I started working with her Saturday evening, and she had been having some issues in her relationship. Well, Monday, she calls back, and she said, do you know my husband actually woke up this morning and made breakfast for me? I thought, awesome. So you shifted in your relationship. That's awesome. You learned something new. And I thought that was it. So in the finances, what am I going to do? Remember, it's based on the bar. Your belief, your action, and your results. I've been working with her, and yesterday I got a text from her, and I thought, okay, what is going on? And I picked it up, looked at it, because I was in the Ocala office, and she shares with me, Tom, a ticket that she had bought with Lotto, and she had won. What did she do? She shifted her mindset. She shifted her finances. Today I reached out, and I said, how are you doing? Because I had a little bit more time this morning that I could actually speak with her. And she said, by the way, I'm actually going to go collect my Lotto. And I thought, you know, for me being who I am, I wouldn't necessarily go to buy a Lotto ticket, but if someone did, Tom, imagine how her life changed. On Saturday night, she's close to perhaps harming herself because she felt that there was no hope. Aries is about creating hope with others. That hope can be, you don't have to end your life the way that you started your life. You're responsible for every area of your life. And when you're willing to make a shift or a change in your life is going to change. I am looking for people with broad minds that are willing to be able to come to Ayers and see and be a part of that benefit program that says the quality of your life is determined by the thought of your life. And we can change that. I had to change mine. Tom, at one point, Dr. Nicola lived in a place that I didn't want to be there. I was receiving food stamps. But today, by changing my life, I went back to school, make the best of my life. And today, Tom, I am who I am. I am touching the communities around the world. And for me, I thought, here I was on the show, and it's fantastic. But it's now being picked up in New York, and people are hearing me there and calling to me. Well, I love the opportunity to be able to teach. It was education that brought me from poverty to where I am. And education has set the background and the backdrop of my life. As I taught in the hospitals here in Ocala, and I did, as nurse educator, I was in those hospitals making a difference where our clients were not just, we turn them, let's send them to the ICU. No, I taught nurses how to be able to better provide quality care to those patients. I taught families how to go home and make the best of their lives. And I am now teaching around the world. Last Friday, I was, again, given the honor and privilege, best-selling author. I am now one of those people that is making my life different by changing the quality of thought. And when I began to do that, Tom, my life began to make strides. So for us at Ayers, it's never about Dr. Brown. It's about the doctors that are here. It's about the nurses that are plugged into the system that we have. But it's not just for us. It's for the everyday person who has not always had the information readily and available to be able to question someone like myself and get the true answers to better improve their lives.
You make
if you want to see your lives improved, come to air.
You make a very
if you
good.
You want to remain the same, my prayers are with you. But when you're ready to change your life, come to air.
You make a very good point, Dr. Brown, because
that's what we do, Tom.
You know that I had a weight issue when we first met. I was a lot larger than I am now because I had decided that it didn't matter. I was going to just do what I wanted to do, and I'd gotten to a point where my blood pressure was such that I was going to need blood pressure medicine, I thought. And I had a friend die from a burst aorta from high blood pressure, and all those things came together, and I decided to make a change in my life. I got some advice from you. You've given me some advice and some educational tools on how to keep the weight off. But the one thing you told me, and the one thing everybody's told me that I've talked to, you have to change who you are and how your life is. And that's exactly what you're talking about. You can help with it, Ayers. Dr. Brown, are you there? Have we lost Dr. Brown? Dr. Brown. Seems as if we've lost Dr. Brown. I don't think she's there anymore. Well, but that's exactly what you can get from Ayers Therapeutic Services. That's the exact benefits you can get, is you can get people who will sit with you and instruct you and give you guidance, not just give you a pill and say, go take this and, you know, get back with me, call me in 3 or 4 days and see how you feel. And that's the advantage of Ayers Therapeutic Services. So you can find them on the web at AyersGlobalInc.com, AyersGlobalInc.com. You can find them on Facebook, Ayers Therapeutic Services Facebook page. You can reach them by calling 352-512-0222. That's 352-512-0222. The doctors of Ayers Therapeutic Services will certainly be glad to give you the educational opportunities that they afford to all of their patients at Ayers Therapeutic. You can go to them right here in Ocala. They're across from Marion Technical College on at the corner of 10th and 10th right there on College Road. So in the Clock Tower Shopping Plaza. So go see them at Ayers Therapeutic Services and get the healthy education that you need. Once again, you can reach them at 352-512-0222. Coming up next, Buddy Martin joins us at 3:30. And at 4 o'clock, it's Southern Pigskin Tonight. On today's show on Southern Pigskin Tonight, you got Terry Bradshaw talking about the state of quarterbacks in the NFL right now. Some very interesting comments from Terry Bradshaw. Plus, Paul Feinbaum. We got in touch with Paul Feinbaum today about the firestorm that him and Buddy caused with agreeing that Nick Saban was a bully. You'll get to hear all of that on Southern Pigskin Tonight. But coming up next, Buddy Martin joins us right here on 1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source.
This is Kendall Carpenter with Golden Ocala Golf and Equestrian Club. I want to introduce you to the finest equestrian opportunity available. If you love horses and enjoy Central Florida's mild climate and rich rolling landscape, come explore Golden Ocala. Bridal trails weave their way through this stunningly beautiful community of stately homes. Our state-of-the-art equestrian center will meet all of your equestrian needs with style. Visit us at goldenocala.com.
Located next door to Silver Spring State Park and a few minutes from historic downtown Ocala, our award-winning Holiday Inn Express Hotel and Suites of Silver Springs is a place to stay for a friendly, memorable, and fun experience. Enjoy our fast and free Wi-Fi, complimentary hot breakfast, and free parking. Whether you're in town for work or play, our friendly staff will make you feel right at home. That's the Holiday Inn Express and Suites of Silver Springs. Proud sponsor of Friday night Marion County High School football on WOCA, The Source.
Do you experience redness or flushing with acne-like bumps on your face? If so, you may have rosacea. Rosacea is often worsened by very hot or very cold weather, wind, and certain foods. RedStar Medical Research in Ocala is conducting a research study to compare a marketed cream to an investigational cream for adults with moderate to severe rosacea. Call RedStar Medical Research at 352-629-5800 for more information. A prior diagnosis is not required.
Qualified participants receive investigational medication and study care at no cost. Compensation for time and travel may be provided. Learn more about this rosacea study. Call Renstar Medical Research at 352-629-5800. Again, that number is 352-629-5800. Visit them at www.renstar.net and like them on Facebook.
Fox News Radio. I'm Lillian Wu. Hillary Clinton returns to campaigning after suffering from pneumonia, speaking briefly to reporters as she headed to an event.
We're going to North Carolina, we'll do the speech, and then we'll get back on, and you know, then we can answer questions and go from there.
Rival Donald Trump at the Economic Club in New York, laying out plans for the economy. Part of his solution:
scaling back government influence,
lower our taxes, remove destructive regulations,
FDA food safety checks and environmental rules, among what he says is unnecessary government overreach.
Fox Radio's Gernal Scott. Possible progress in the fight for Zika funding. Congressional aides say Republicans are proposing to drop a controversial provision involving Planned Parenthood and money for some clinics in Puerto Rico. And Hyundai recalling some 41,000 small SUVs in the U.S. because of a software glitch that can stop the vehicles from accelerating. Fox News, we report, you decide.
Life can be unpredictable. That's why you should take control of your family's future now with an estate plan bundle from LegalZoom. Not sure whether you need a last will or a living trust? LegalZoom's network of independent attorneys in 48 states can help you decide which one's right for you without billing by the hour, since LegalZoom isn't a law firm. Plus, updating your estate plan as your family and assets grow couldn't be easier. Enjoy your life. Use LegalZoom for the legal stuff. LegalZoom. Legal help is here.
A home burglary happens every 13 seconds. Ring Video Doorbell has been proven to stop burglaries before they happen by allowing you to see and speak to anyone at your door using your smartphone from anywhere. And now you can build a ring of security around your entire home, adding Ring's wireless weatherproof stick-up cam. With Ring, you'll know anytime anyone steps onto your property. For a limited time, listeners to this station get up to $150 off the Ring of Security Kit. Go to ring.com/info. That's ring.com/info.
Each morning, we wake up thankful to live in a free nation with liberty and justice for all. But sometimes those liberties can be put in jeopardy, and you may have questions about what to do or who to call. Let Doc Blanchard of Blanchard, Miriam, Adele, and Kirkland help you find the answers. Attorneys at law since 1974 and located in downtown Ocala. If you have legal issues, don't go it alone. Call 352-732-7218. Blanchard, Miriam, Adele, and Kirkland, helping protect your liberties every day. That was the sound of a tree falling. It could be your tree. You're going to have it trimmed, but never got around to calling Pride Tree Service. It could have fallen in a field, and now all you have to do is call Pride Tree Service, and they'll have it quickly out of the way for a great price. But don't wait until the tree falls. It may not fall in the field. It may hit your car, your house, or worse. So call Pride Tree Service today and avoid all those headaches before they happen. Pride Tree Service, 572-2510. That's 572-2510.
When you go into AutoMax, Marion County's number one pre-owned dealer for over 15 years, you won't take the new car depreciation because AutoMax saves you thousands on late model vehicles. Browse the inventory online at AutoMaxOcala.com. Then come down to see the great vehicles and upfront pricing in person. Compare up to 60 models inside the climate control showroom. So take your time. No high pressure, no gimmicks, no games. On the corner of 17th and Easy Street, AutoMax. Quality cars, outlet prices.
FlySanford.com, Orlando Sanford International Airport. We are SFB. Simpler, faster, better.
Visiting friends and family or just looking for some fun? Book your vacation now to one of their nonstop destinations, including Amsterdam, Brussels, Mexico City, San Juan, as well as over 70 domestic destinations, including New Orleans.
For enjoyable travel, come to Orlando Sanford International Airport. We are SFB. Simpler, faster, better. Before you fly, FlySanford.com.
Welcome back to the Voice of Ocala. It is 3:30 in the afternoon. That means that Buddy Martin must be in the building, although he's got a bone to pick, I think. I think he wants to take something up with the people that run the traffic lights and control traffic in this city, because all of a sudden your traffic situation has doubled in commute time. What's going on there, pal?
I don't know. I talked to Mayor about it on his show yesterday. All of a sudden, I sent you pictures for evidence so you can see it. All of a sudden, coming down 17th Street, you know, when you're coming back toward the mall from around
Trinity Catholic, from about Blessed Trinity Catholic. To the bottom
Actually,
of the hill.
A little bit before that, but really across Lake Weir.
From Lake Weir, so right at the Churchill Square Plaza all the way through.
I mean, it is really rush hour, classic rush hour traffic like you see in any big city. And that, not that anybody cares, but just curious if anybody knows. I'm thinking, is it Forest High School traffic? All of a sudden they're driving? I don't know.
Forest High School?
Yeah, it's way out on 17th.
Yeah, that's way out, though.
I know, but it's coming from someplace, and I don't know where it's coming from. I've driven this now for 5 years. And I know the time. It takes me about 11 minutes. Now it's taking me, almost 20 minutes to go.
You want me to tell you what the deal is?
Well, how?
The deal.
How would you know that?
Because I know the deal.
Okay, go ahead.
You used to come in at 3 o'clock about 2:55.
No.
Back in the day, before, you would start this way about 2:45 and get here by 3. Or in the last year, 8 months to a year, you've been leaving at 3:45 and getting here at 4. Problem is, you now leave at 3:15 right as Blessed Trinity School is getting out. So you're getting there right as Blessed Trinity School's getting out, and all the parents and the mom lines and everything are right in that area, because Blessed Trinity lets out about 3:15.
Yeah, but this is before I get to Blessed Trinity.
Well, but the traffic's going to slow up because of the traffic flowing off 3rd Avenue.
That might be partial.
Third, yeah.
But, you know, it's
that's
one of
a
those,
bad traffic thing about 3:15.
One of the things, and I've driven, as I said, for 5 years, but right. Different times.
Right.
From 2:30 to 3:30, whatever it may be. I've never seen it like this, and this is only September. This is without any snowbird traffic.
Right.
And nobody really cares, except I'm just curious, which goes to show you when you change things, things change.
Well, that's it.
And I don't know about you. Have you gotten anybody call you or email you or complain to you about our time?
You know, I got a scathing call from someone very high up in the Society of Ocala.
Mayor Gwynn?
No, but in that realm.
Yeah.
Works with Mayor Gwynn on a regular basis.
Yeah.
Who angrily told me they were not happy.
About?
They didn't have us on from 5 to 6.
Well, that's one.
Yeah, this one's pretty attached to our show too, Hunter Turner. So I won't say who it is, but they're attached to this show through Hunter Turner. We'll just leave it at that.
But, I mean, so it's one guy that says that.
Yeah, well, this guy's pretty angry.
Does he know people?
I would say in his position he knows people.
You know, I've gotten two or three myself, and a couple have been out of curiosity. Well, what's the deal? And I said, well, we made a change.
Yeah, we went to 3 to 5. And it was a decision made.
Time was given us to be on the air, and I know a lot of people are kind of used to listening to us at 5 o'clock at sports, and now, like Southern Pixie, which, by the way, is a really good show.
It really is.
One of our best ones, and instead of being on at 5, it's on next hour. And so if you're a creature of habit, like most of us are, we go home, we had our dinner, we turn on our local TV channels, and we know exactly. I watch NBC News at 5:30, at 6:30. I mean, every night. If it's not there, last night I got in my car and I turned on the XM radio and I couldn't get Paul Feinbaum. And I texted the producer, where are you? He said, what's on channel 81? And I thought, well, right now, nothing. And I pulled out of the parking lot and it cleared up and it came on. It was there, but because it wasn't there, you know, you're used to hearing it or seeing it. I think there's some people, a few people out there listening to this show, who get in their car at 5 o'clock and turn on and hear somebody they don't know who it is and wonder, hey, folks, it's not our decision. If you'd like to speak with somebody here at the station, you can call the main number. What is it, 732-8000? You don't know yourself. We never call that number. Anyway, and just let them know. I don't think it's going to change anything.
It is a 2 hour. We're doing a 2 hour show now.
2 hours versus three, and the 2 hours.
And by the way, I'm okay with doing 2 hours versus three.
I am too. I just think people get used to that drive time. But anyway, that's what it is. And I want to talk about something on a more upbeat note today that I'm really proud of.
Oh, well, I appreciate you talking about me. That's great.
Yeah, that too.
Oh, that not too. Wasn't me. Oh.
Yeah. You got one fan in my house, by the way.
I do.
If you didn't,
Rennie.
If you hadn't, then you'd have had your head taken off.
Oh, two fans in. That's right, yeah. Miss Joni and Rennie.
Yeah, I think you better tread carefully right there. On that.
Miss Joni loves me, and Rennie likes to smell on me.
Yeah, he does. So I think that one of the things I'm really happy about, and I've had some conversation about today, and I'll get into this more down the line, but you know, during when Ali died,
yes.
And a lot of people who wrote about him in the day, you know, some of the great writers that we had in this country, and most of them appeared in newspapers or websites, they surfaced again.
Right.
And I began reading some of these writers, and I thought to myself, where is this kind of writing? Now, look, I know people say, well, you know, you're old school. You're just an old guy. You don't know. You don't understand blogs. I get all that. It's not the same thing, folks. I'm sorry. So I thought to myself, what's going to happen to the really great sports writers when they don't know how to write like great writers to write? Because I was gifted when I was 16, 17, 18 years old. I used to go buy the Miami Herald. It had a sports section in it that was when there was no news because I went to press at 4 o'clock. That day or the day before, and they filled up the inside pages with all these syndicated sports columnists and all these wonderful columnists, Jimmy Cannon, Red Smith, John Carmichael, I could go and name them, two full pages of columns. And I got to read those as much as I could afford to buy the paper two or three times a week, and I just loved that. And I thought, man, I have died and gone to heaven to read these guys. And then I had my moment one time at 25 years old when I went to the Kentucky Derby and walked into a dinner, and my friend Mel Derslag from Los Angeles took me over and said, come sit at our table. And almost all of those guys were sitting at that long table. I couldn't believe it. It was like going to Cooperstown and seeing all the ball players.
Right.
For me. So I have a great respect for that generation. This is the generation before me. Long story short, and I was thinking about this, what's happened to these great writers. A lot of them are retired. A lot of them died. Newspapers have died out. What a shame to see that their work just forgotten and, you know, going the way of the dodo bird and so or the dinosaur. And so I decided, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find a way to honor them. And I've now set up a procedure. And I had communications with Dan Jenkins today, three or four emails, Woody Page.
Dan Jenkins. Now, that name sounds familiar to me.
Yeah, he's no good. by the way, he said, I'm going to send you my new novel. So he sent me his new novel.
By the way, Dead Solid Perfect. I recorded it last night. It was on HBO last night, HBO West at like 3 in the morning, and I recorded it.
You know, I told you the story of how I saw it.
No, I didn't.
I was playing golf with Dan that day in Ponte Vedra when I lived there, and he lived there. And he never told me this. And when I would play, he had a bad hook.
Right.
And Dan would hit the ball and go in the woods, and he'd say, hook some more. And he'd swear.
Right.
And I thought, and he said, by the way, he said, Dead Solid Perfect is on HBO tonight. I said, really? He said, yeah. First time ever. I went home and I saw it, and I saw the characters say, hook some more. Yeah, and then curse.
Randy Quaid played. Yeah, it's a great movie, too.
Yeah, so Dan Jenkins, Woody Page, Dave Kindred, the fabulous Roy Peter Clark, the writing mentor.
So you're getting writers of my generation back together, the guys who I looked up to as the stalwarts of the genre. You're getting those guys
of them. I'm asking about six or seven.
Well, but by the way, and he doesn't like to admit this, folks, Buddy Martin's part of that group.
Yeah.
Okay. Buddy Martin was you're a well respected columnist around the country, pal. I know you don't like to pat yourself on the back, but you're pretty damn good at what you do.
Well, I appreciate that. Thanks for the compliment. That wasn't the reason to bring up this point.
I know, but I'm just saying, don't act like it's these guys. You're part of that group you're trying to preserve.
I'm no Dan Jenkins or Dave Kennedy.
Well, anyway, nobody's Dan Jenkins, pal.
He's the best I've ever read. And I tell him he's the best I've ever read. So now I got like guys like John Adams.
Knoxville News Sentinel.
who I talked to before the show the other day, and I said, oh, man, that's so great. There was a writer in Dallas named Blackie Sherritt, and you'll hear about him because Dan Jenkins loved him. Blackie hired Dan.
He hired Dan.
At the Fort Worth Press. So
Dan said he was scared to death of him.
Yeah, and Blackie was unusual. He usually wrote the columns. He didn't write the leads. And John Adams said, I was in Youngster in Texas one time. I think he said he went to the Texas OU game. And he picked up the Dallas paper, and Blackie Sherritt, who had written the lead story. The lead is the one that has the headline on it.
Right.
The column goes down the left-hand side. And he says, I've never seen a lead like this before. He says he went all the way through and wrote the story and used Willie Nelson song titles. He said, now, you couldn't do that today. You'd bomb out if you tried to do it, you know. But it worked for him.
I think, didn't you do that in a tweet recently? Didn't you use a Willie Nelson title in a tweet or something you put out?
I did. I said we should change the Tennessee song to the Willie Nelson song to On the Ropes Again.
On the Ropes Again. That was it.
So anyway, so the point is, I'm very proud to be a small piece of this small movement to preserve these great Southern sports writers. I can name them off. You know Furman Bisher.
Of course.
We talked about that. Other people like that. And just Dan's a guy who says, well, why am I doing this? He strikes me. He says, what's it going to cost me? And what do we need to do? Have a convention? Or what's going to? I said, it costs you nothing. I just want you to send me a couple of your pieces, a couple of your Blackie's pieces. And he says, are we going to have a convention or what about dinner? I said, maybe, but let's just get the conversation.
He's looking for a cocktail is what he's looking for.
He knows where to find those, by the way.
And by the way, he's got a daughter that writes very, very well.
I said in the email, I said, it's almost impossible to find classic sports writing in newspapers or websites, with a few exceptions, one of them being Sally Jenkins of the Washington Post,
yeah,
who was a wonderful writer. She'll win a Pulitzer this year, I think, for her writing on the Olympics this year. And she got said, after all, she grew up at the knee of the greatest sports writer of all
What's
time.
What's the other lady, female?
You know what I said?
Yeah.
She grew up at the knee of the greatest sports writer of all time.
Right. What's the name of the other lady who writes very good?
Well, you're thinking of Christine Brennan.
Christine Brennan. Yeah.
She's not that lady.
I know. But
and she's not a lady. She's a woman. She's a lady.
Right.
But they don't like to be called ladies.
Right.
They be called women. But anyway, Christine does a lot of good things for women, and she's
right.
been a pioneer in it. I like her a lot as a person.
By the way, Rachel Barbaro.
She doesn't know Sally Jenkins.
Okay? I know. By the way, Rachel Barbaro's young in the business.
Yeah.
She writes pretty well as well.
I think she's got a lot on the ball. I thought that since she was 22 years old, and I think she's done great work. So I'll be going past it.
We have. We did take a break.
Let's take a break.
1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source.
Who doesn't love heading out on the boat with a family, hitting the ATV trails with friends, or blazing new stretches of highway with riding buddies? Your toys are your ticket to outdoor fun. At the McDonald Allstate Agency, we get to know you and help make sure you have all the right coverages. Plus, when you bundle your coverage for your car and your home with your boat, motorcycle, RV, or more, you can save up to 30%. So call the McDonald Allstate Agency today at 622-2333 or stop by one of our two Ocala locations at Cala Hills or the Jasmine Square Plaza.
Subject to terms, conditions, and availability. Savings vary.
Nestled in the heart of horse country, just off I-75, exit 354, the award-winning and newly refreshed Howard Johnson Inn of Ocala invites you to pamper yourself in one of our comfy guest rooms. Enjoy our free and fast Wi-Fi, heated outdoor swimming pool, 24-hour fitness center, and our deluxe continental breakfast. Other on-site amenities include a restaurant, putt-putt, golf, and the car wash. Go happy, go Hojo at the Howard Johnson Inn of Ocala, proud sponsor of Friday Night High School Football on WOCA, The Source.
The following is a message from the Bud Light Party.
The Bud Light Party tackles the issues other candidates won't dare touch, like doors. They push, they pull, they even slide. Why can't doors make up their minds? Is that really who you want in charge of keeping people out of your home? The Bud Light Party has an open door policy. So come on in, America, and enjoy an ice cold Bud Light. This message approved by the Bud Light Party. Raise one to right now.
Enjoy responsibly. Bud Light Beer, AB, St. Louis, Missouri.
There's a car accident in this country every 5 seconds. That's why Allstate thinks it's time for an entirely different kind of car insurance, with features like accident forgiveness and a safe driving bonus. It's called Your Choice Auto, and it's only from Allstate. Are you in good hands?
You deserve better. Sign up for Your Choice Auto from Allstate. Call the McDonald Agency today at 622-2333.
Features are optional and subject to terms, conditions, and availability. Allstate Insurance, Northbrook, Illinois.
Hi, this is JP from Penn Flooring here in Ocala. I would like to invite you to come in and visit our spacious showroom where we have solutions for every style and budget. From wall-to-wall carpet to hardwood floors and tiles, we have an unsurpassed selection of flooring. At Penn Flooring, we've provided quality customer service with a family touch for over 25 years. Visit our website at pennflooring.com or come by our showroom, 1201 Southwest 17th Street, just over the bridge. Penn Flooring, quality customer service with a family touch.
We all know the importance of good health, but we may not know the latest advances in medicine that are available to us. Monday at 9 a.m., Bern Paraiso will be our roving medical reporter to tell us about Seven Hill Gastroenterology PA and Dr. Reddy. We'll discuss screening, techniques, and more. So tune in and listen. This is more than news you can use. It's news that could save your life. That's Monday at 9:05 a.m.
Looking to put your money to work? Florida Credit Union has a CD special, 25 months for 1.41% APY with a $10,000 minimum. Federally insured by the NCUA, a government agency, these rates effective through September 15th, subject to change at any time. Visit one of Florida Credit Union's convenient locations today or their website, flcu.org, or call 352-237-8222. Don't miss this 25-month CD special. Again, the APY is 1.41%. Act now.
Are you a list maker? Got your day planner laid out to structure your day? Well, here's something to add to your list. Make time for something really important. Visit Highland Memorial Park, because how you prepare for that moment is so important. Why Highland? Sure, it's a beautiful place, but aside from the beauty and the quiet reflection, practical people will appreciate the many options. Take a tour and make some serious plans. The Highland staff will confidentially show you all options and payment plans. Call today, 369-1020, Highland Memorial Park. Peace and reflection for your family.
So I'm on the radio today with a star. The guy's come a long way. Not only is he a star of radio and stage and screen.
Terry Bradshaw's coming on.
Trivianator and all that stuff. Oh. Guy who's one of Terry Bradshaw's good friends. Now going to be speaking to the Gator Club. Actually, what's it called now?
Fighting Gator Touchdown Club.
It's part of the Gainesville. Club. It's part of the Gator Club group now. Good group of guys. Several of them from Ocala right here.
Several of them. You've spoken to them before.
Well, you have too.
So. Yeah, I've spoken to them once before.
So what are you going to tell
them? First off, I'm going to tell them that contrary to belief, I don't hold any ill feelings because we won the football game 26-20.
Yeah, you know, so. And then who's going to take you to the car? Who's going to keep the rotten tomatoes off of
you? Is that I shouldn't dead. Open with that?
No, I don't think saying? So. You might say that you're going out the door, but not open with it, no. No, I don't think, and that we ain't going to cut it up there. So
that wouldn't work.
No,
that wouldn't work.
No.
I'm going to we're going to talk about North Texas. I'm going to say North Texas is coming to town this weekend, and Florida's going to win. Enough about that. Let's talk about Tennessee.
Yeah, say, let me tell you about North Texas. It's in North Texas.
Yeah, and the most famous alumni from North Texas is professional wrestler Dusty Rhodes. Now, let's move on.
Mean Joe Green, doesn't he?
Is he from North Texas?
I believe he is.
I didn't think he went to North Texas. I'll have to look.
He can go to Joe Green.
In the Deep South, though, the most famous person from North Texas is probably Dusty Rhodes.
You can say take your choice. Mean Joe Green or Dusty. Look it up. I'm telling you.
I'm going to look
sure.
it up.
And McCaffrey coached her for a while.
But you know as well as I do. You know as well as I do in this area. Dusty Rhodes, pretty big name.
No question about it. By the way, he was a baseball player too.
But he was
a different guy.
Yeah, different guy.
The Giants. So you're going to be talking. I would just give them this: that hang on, because we have a good feeling that they're going to win in Knoxville.
Right. Well, I'm just going to tell them. Buddy Martin and Coach Spurrier said
guaranteed
to win. Yeah. That'll go all over Twitter.
And tell them what John Adams said: if they lose to Florida. It'll be one of the most devastating feats in his 30 years in Knoxville.
Right, yeah. Oh, and it'll be the pink slip for Butch Jones.
Right. So you added that in. So you're bringing them good information there, right off the presses, you know. That's good. Well, it's a good group. My Gene, say hello to Gene Loper. who's in that club too. Friend of mine, classmate. Okay.
I will.
Stay tuned. Coming up next, Southern Pigskin tonight.
1370 AM, 96.3 FM, WOCA, The Source.
Your quality of life is meant to be fully enjoyed each day. The doctors at Ayers Global understand that and strive to provide a quality of life for you that has no equal. Ayers Therapeutic Services combines naturopathic and family medicine to help all your health needs. Diabetic management, hypertension, pain management, and anti-aging are just a few of the services offered by the Ayers family. Call 352-512-0222 today, and Ayers Therapeutic Services will help you begin to understand that better health begins with you.
Stay with us and sleep better at the Sleep Inn and Suites of Ocala Bellevue, located next door to Don Garlitz Museum and a few minutes from Florida Horse Park. Our award-winning, newly refreshed Sleep Inn and Suites offers comfy, clean rooms, free fast Wi-Fi, and service with a smile. Start your day with a deluxe hot breakfast and unwind in our heated outdoor pool. Our convenient 24-hour fitness and business centers allow you to stay on track whether you're here to play or to work. That's Sleep Inn and Suites Ocala Bellevue, proud sponsor of Marin County High School Football.
Are you in the process of planning your wedding reception? Or are you planning that birthday party for someone special? Or maybe you're just looking to throw a party for yourself? Are you in charge of this year's company outing and looking for something fresh and fun to do? Well, KT Entertainment is your answer to all those questions. We provide music, trivia, and karaoke for everybody's enjoyment. If you would like to get in touch with KT Entertainment and find out about our competitive prices, call us at 352-512-2611. That's 352-512-2611.